Hi there, I'm Nacha, your host for the Codegoda 2023 award ceremony. On behalf of the whole Codegoda team, I'm pleased to welcome you all today. Codegoda is now its fourth year and it's awesome to see how much it has evolved since 2019 to become one of the region's biggest coding competitions.
This year, we had over 50,000 coders, registered from over 100 different countries.
Our community is growing, and we are proud to provide a fun and challenging experience for programmers at all levels. Thank you for being a part of this year's competition. At Agoda, we are all about approaching problems from different angles and challenging ourselves to build better, smarter solutions. We hope Codegoda gives you an opportunity to do the same. Now, I'll pass the mic to Idan, our Chief Technology Officer here at Agoda.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for being here today and for taking part in Codegoda 2023. I always look forward to this competition as it perfectly represents our tech culture here at Agoda, being passionate about solving hard problems, always looking for a better solution, and learning something new every single day. We often say that Agoda is a tech company that does travel. We invest so much in our technology because we know it's the driving force of our success, and it's what makes us one of the world's largest and fastest growing online travel platforms. I'm specifically proud in our team that keeps innovating at scale at all levels, from the private cloud platform that we built from scratch and it runs 500,000 CPU cores, through our data platform that ingests 2 trillion events every single day, and up to our 1,000 microservices that are now being integrated with AI capabilities. So for everyone that participated, thank you so much for your effort and dedication, and I hope that you enjoyed it and maybe learned a thing or two about Agoda itself. We look forward to welcome you again next year. Cheers.
Thank you, Idan. Now we'll hear from Shamshad and Angel from our tech team, who will walk us through one of the coding problems from this year's competition.
Hey there, I am Shamshad.
Hi, I'm Angel.
Thank you for participating in Codegoda. It's inspiring to see diverse range of approaches to solve the problem. Today, we will discuss one of the problem and we will show how we tackle it. Angel, would you like to introduce the problem?
Of course, the problem we will be looking at is finding search result rankings. I'm the author of this problem, and I work with a team responsible for managing billions of keywords for various search engines. The problem involves hotels, associated keywords with scores, and user queries. We aim to find the top 10 hotels for each query. For the search query Grand Hotel, hotels with IDs 101, 201, and 301 have relevant scores of 110, 10 and 0 respectively. As the first two hotels are relevant to the search query, they are displayed in the search results. Hotel 301 has a relevance score of 0, it is not displayed in the search results. For the search query Goa, hotels with IDs 101, 201 and 301 have relevance scores of 0, 0 and 50 respectively. Since only the third hotel is relevant to the search query, it is displayed in the search results.
That was a great example, Angel. There are various approaches to solve this problem. And one could be just brute force, where we can iterate through hotels and keywords, check for a query, the keywords that we have in the query is also in the hotel, and sum up the score for each of them. And then at the end, pick the top 10 hotels. However, this approach is not very efficient. Angel, what improvement we can make?
I think we can observe that the number of words in keywords and queries is small. Therefore, we can pre-process the keywords and generate all possible word combinations for each hotel. We can then store these combinations in a hash table with the hotel ID and score. Next, we can iterate through all possible word combinations in the query, checking if they exist in the hash table. If they do, we add the hotel ID and score to the list and sort it by score and print the top 10 at the end. Given the constraints, this approach is much more efficient than the brute force approach. Shangshang, would you like to discuss the code?
Absolutely. Let's take a look at code. I have created two helper functions. One that generates all possible combinations of words in a keyword and calculate a score. And other to generate all possible combinations of words in query. Then I read input here. I pre-process a keyword and store them in a hash table. Next, I iterate through all queries and find the top 10 hotels for each query. Finally, I print the result.
That's it. If you are interested in seeing solutions to other problems, please check out our tech blog or visit codegoda.io. Back to you, Nacha.
Thank you for that walkthrough. And now, we won't keep you in suspense any longer. It's time to announce the winners of Codegoda 2023. Max, our VP of Engineering, and Zainab, our Senior Development Manager, are here to do the honors.
It's my pleasure to announce Codegoda 2023's Top Woman Coder, Parul Bansa from India. Congratulations on winning $500.
Next, I'm happy to announce the coders who came in 4th to 10th place. Well done! You each win $250. And now for our 3rd place winner. Congratulations to Roman Billy from Ukraine on achieving a score of 217. You've won $1,000. Our 2nd place winner is Joshua Chen from Australia, who achieved a score of 226. You've won $2,000. And finally, here's to our top coder, Brian Tsai from Taiwan, who also achieved a score of 226, but with a margin of 11 minutes. Great job! Huge congratulations on winning Codegoda 2023 and $3,500.
Well done to all of the winners. You all did a phenomenal job. Congratulations also to our top 100 programmers. All of you win a limited edition Codegoda 2023 t-shirt. The list of winners is now live on codegoda.io, so head there to see how you did.
This brings us to the end of today's award ceremony. At Agoda, we solve problems and deliver cutting-edge solutions. We're building travel for the world and always looking for smart engineers who love to go the extra mile. If you love tech and want to make an impact in the way the world travels, we are hiring. Visit careers.agoda.com, and I hope to see you soon.